Let's start with how we got people to live here. People were screened. People were asked a questionnaire of various personal things, but it was mostly people that were evicted. That was our top priority. People that couldn't afford to pay rent afterwards because of the gentrification in Woodstock. That was second, and then we would have the destitute. First of all, this is a hospital, you know, and we, together with the people, have created this like our own housing model, you know. It's like you get an operating room that was actually transformed into a living space where you would have your kitchen, your bedroom, and maybe a separate part for kids as well. So people have actually made this livable for themselves.
We as leadership here see art and culture as an integral part of shaping this community that comes from displacements, that come from eviction, that comes from almost complete hopelessness. And through the artistic participation, there's an element of hope. There's an element of joy, of newness, of coming together.